Good afternoon and welcome for this 5-5 between Melbourne Outlaws and Sydney Bolts. I'm Michael Slater, and with me in the commentary box is James Taylor.
Hi, Slats. This is looking like it's going to be a close contest. The clouds have come over and there is some rain in the area. Hopefully, it will pass us by. I think this is the kind of pitch to put the opposition into bat on.
Have to agree with you there, James. Should be a good one. The two captains are in the middle. We're ready for the toss.
Straightforward choice there. Good decision to bowl first.
The opening ball of the match.
He's put that down.
Catch it!
Yeah!
Reacted well there. Good catch.
The new batsman will be down at the non-striker's end. That's what the crowd have come to see. Nicely played. Marsh is the new batsman. It is now out in the middle.
Catch!
Yep.
Good running there. Back for three. That's going all the way. Six big runs.
The right-arm pace bowler is coming into the attack from the south end.
Swing and a miss. The batsman misjudging that one.
Misreads that a bit and can't get a shot away.
Yeah. training.
Yeah.
Chance goes down. Sloppy fielding.
Sandu is the new bowler.
Tries to drive that, but mistimes.
Yep.
And that's four.
Well wide.
Catch it!
Runs coming along nicely here. Big power on this one.
Must have slipped out of the hands. Well wide.
Yes.
Yeah. Gone. Great catch.
The new batsman will be down at the non-striker's end. End of the over, and that was a very good one for the batting side. Morris, the right arm, is coming into the attack from the south end.
Right off the meat of the bat. Great shot. Got hold of it and sends it for six. Not able to connect.
Catch it!
That's a huge shot. Not a risky shot when you play it that well. nice shot. Absolutely middled that.
And this is so high, it'll bring rain.
And dropped. Good work in the field there. The batsmen have put on 50 here. Good effort. Did well there, good catch.
The new batsman will be down at the non-striker's end. Overstepping there, no ball.
The bowler beating them all ends up. The bowler's being punished out there, and I don't know what else he can try. Formidable total set. Not one that will be easy to chase. Up to the bowlers now, though. The opening batsmen need to get off to a fast start if there'll be any chance of them chasing this mammoth total down. Going to be really tough. Perfection. What a brilliant shot.
They take a single.
Nice shot, that one.
Nice shot, four runs. The right arm medium bowler is coming on to bowl from the northern end. What a delivery, finds the edge. They're appealing. Did he get any bat on it though?
The fielder had ground to make up, but just made it on the dive. What a catch.
Ferguson is the new batsman.
Yep.
That's going all the way. Six big runs.
Changing the field here to try and stop the batsman getting singles.
Yes.
That goes for four. Good shot. Some changes made to the field here, going more aggressive. Nothing the batsman could have done better. Great ball.
A big scalp and got them out cheaply.
The new batsman takes guard.
Big shout for that one. Not sure how the batsman survived that. He rejects the appeal. There's just one review available. They're going to use it here.
Pitch is good. Impact in line. That's not out on review. The decision stands. Melbourne Outlaws now have no reviews left.
Yep, gotcha.
And that's four. Right-arm medium bowler is coming into the attack from the south end.
Yep.
Perfect technique and placement. great way to start the innings. Just a lack of concentration there.
Yes.
Full ball and got on top of it early. Didn't quite make it to the rope. One bounce and four.
Usman, the left-arm fast bowler, is coming into the attack from the northern end.
Yep, catch.
Timed that absolutely perfectly. Well played.
The crowd's on their feet, probably hoping they can catch a six.
Yes.
The bowler tried to take some pace off the ball, but the batsman has put it back on. Six runs. Bowled, beaten all ends up. They get a single.
White.
What a delivery. Draws the edge. End of the over, a wicket from it, but still scoring at a good rate. The right armour is the new bowler from the south end.
Plenty of wickets in hand and heading into the final over. Should see some big shots.
Yep, catch him!
The bowler won't like that at all. Gone! Bowled! The final wicket falls.
Melbourne Outlaws get the final wicket. They've won this by 34 runs. That's all the cricket, for now at least. We hope to see you again soon, but for now, it's goodbye.